What, are you crazy? I can't spend the night. I got a wife and family.
Joey, you don't love your wife.
Who says so? Of course I love her. Just because I make love to you, that doesn't mean I don't love her, too.
Well, what kind of marriage is that?
It's a good marriage. I buy the food, she cooks it.
I can cook for you.
No, you can't cook for me. You're not my wife. You're not even Italian.
Neither is your wife. She's some kind of Eurasian or something.
No, she's not from there. She's her mother's from Yugoslavia. It's a good Catholic country. Happens to be right next to Italy. In fact, it used to be part of Italy, I think.
Joey, this isn't Italy. This is America.
Hey, America was discovered by one Italian and was named after another.
So what? What does that prove?
It proves that America is an Italian country. I gotta go.
Joey, if you're such a good Catholic, why do you commit adultery?
I'm a man. I got a lot of hormones in my body.
You work too hard. You know that? You should get a plumber for the building.
Oh, come on. I can't afford that. You know it.
God, I can never get you to fix anything at home.
Your mother fixes everything. Grandma mechanic. Half woman, half wrench.
Don't start with me.
So, this goes right here, see? Holds it together.
This is a restaurant, not a garage.
Mom and Audrey can fix anything. She fixed Mommy's car yesterday.
Alternator was shot.
It's not natural, a woman doing this kind of work.
You know, people get paid $20-$30 an hour for this kind of work.
You get free room and board. What more do you want?
Joey, don't talk to Mama that way.
Come on, like her. She belongs in an old age home.
Oh, she's such a budala, Edna.
What did she say?
Mama, don't listen to him, okay?
Brava, budala.
Che razza di persona porta un motore a un ristorante? È pazza!
Joey, basta, ti prego!
Frag da gonossi. Prasse.
Quante volte ti ho detto di non parlare quella lingua con me?
Chi oh,
di non parlare quella lingua con me?
Zitto, Joey!
Guess I'll come back later.
Che ho fatto per meritare tutto questo?
What's the matter, Dom?
What happened? What happened?
It hurt my finger.
Well, let me see. We can fix it here. Yeah, no problem. You fix it right up. And I'll put that in your mouth. How's that? Better? Yeah? Where's my boy? Hey, ghiaccia pericolosa.
Srante bilo.
Can we eat?
Sì. Andiamo.